Hello everyone, how's everything? You guys doing good too? I'm doing good too. So welcome back to the Study Q's and tablet, laptop, desktop, PC, iPhone system. We will continue the emulation on Nintendo GameCube, and we will continue. Right. So we're gonna play a game called Legend of Zelda: Wind Waker. We're gonna play this game in 1080p HD, and let's see how it performs. So this is running on 1080p HD, and I hope you guys will like it. Here we go! I don't expect this to run at this resolution, but we'll see. Yeah! So far, so good, man. This is going to take a bit of time, so watch it anyway. I think he can't skip this. Let me see if I can. Nah, you can't. Yeah, watch it. It's going to enjoy it. And let's see how it performs. Enjoy! So, this is the final game in our Nintendo GameCube game list. The follow up after this, I will be doing Nintendo Wii. Okay. If anyone wants me to test another game out, so you can ask, but it depends if I've got that game that you guys will ask. So you can just ask me if I have that game, I will make a video on that. Because I don't know there's more game to games, because I just wanted to show you some of them. I think Intel HD Core 400 has a lot of power in it, trust me. I think how old this GPU is, man. It's got a really good potential, man. I really like this GPU very a lot. Especially its memory and graphics card. I mean, Fujitsu did a good job putting this in the system. It's really good, man. It's good he chose this motherboard with this CPU, because you know what, that particular Intel CPU, you will get this GPU. I think Fujitsu did a really good job on choosing this one. The reason he chose this one, I mean, this particular CPU with this GPU, they wanted to make a device with high performance, so they went for this one. I want to try that one, that one they made produced to Stylistic. I think it's called Q7310 tablet. I don't know if you got heard of that. That's one, that one's got a GPU off. So the CPU again is Intel i5 core, and the GPU must be Intel UHD 620. Yeah, it's kind of better one. If I can get a hold of that one, I will actually buy that one and then show you that one. I'm looking forward to get that sometime. Maybe later on. Because I bought this one already. I'm actually liking this one really a lot. Especially it's a Windows 1064-bit Pro Edition device, which is really good. It originally came with Windows 7, then you had another option to put Windows 8.1. Because you have this option to put Windows 10 in the PC. Because it really doesn't come originally with Windows 10. Because this system's made a few years back before. It's a quite old device, but it's still very impressive, even by in 2021. It's just really impressive, man. I mean, look at this. Graphics, emulation, PC games you can play. Even if it's not built for that, this thing has power, man. A lot of power. Read something like it. I think it was recent. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe 2014 this thing was fully released. I think that he's sleeping. Big brother sleeping. Oh, I leave one on. My sister's a body. Let him sleep. She's spying on him. Look. Check it out. Okay, here we go. Now the game, just play the game. Nintendo GameCube was one of my favorite systems when it was released. And I think I still prefer Nintendo GameCube. Because I think if a person still prefers Nintendo GameCube, then your best choice will be the Panasonic Cube games console, man. Definitely. Panasonic Cube games console is one of my favorite games console of all time. Amount of features Panasonic used in it, and you know, adding the Nintendo GameCube on this system, right? Because Nintendo GameCube might be still be Nintendo's best games console, I mean. That's the best games anyway. And very, very tough Nintendo exclusive stores. Especially Zelda Wind Waker. Look at this game. It's really good. Looks really, really impressive still. It's your birthday. Let's go around the data. There you go. This is running on 1080p HD, okay? So this must be really incredible to run this. Thank you. been running really well on Johnny Dreesh, didn't it? That's bloody insane. Okay, now, that was a good man. I've been running a lot of games on 1080phd on this. This device is pretty impressive, man. It's good to buy one thing like this because you can get to do your email and your documents, Microsoft Office programs, web browsing, webmail. So you can all sort out your work. You can use a tablet, you can use like a graphics tablet, or you can connect it to a keyboard to turn it into a laptop, or you can use a port replicator to turn it into a full desktop PC computer using a standard mouse and keyboard and monitor. This thing is amazing, man. It's been everything in it. So really incredible. I think we just do it with one of the best PC company in the world. They make really, really high performance systems. They're really good at making systems. That's why I got really interested to buy one of the Fujitsu devices, because of the performance you get out of them. They're really, really one of the best. You can't beat them. The more higher you go in specs with them, their systems, the more better they are. He's not happy with it. You can even use the thing in a tabletop if you want. You won't have to make it a hand on the board because the screen's too big. The screen on this thing is 12.5, which is too large. No controller is going to be able to take a screen size that big, but you still can use this like a tabletop. You know, this screen's quite large, and using this as a tabletop mode is really good. Okay, where was it now? It's not right at all. That's amazing. Thank you. Mexico, dropping in. PhD, wow, pretty impressive. Okay, was he on that?
Thank you.
All right. Oh, this is postman. How much is it on a post box? Look at the sky. It's a bird. It's performed very well. You want. Ah. Oh, he took that blow sometime. You don't know it's Tetra. All right. More effects we put on this. This is so amazing. I didn't expect it would run on this. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, give me the sword, didn't he? Your sword, yeah. Okay, really interesting. It runs really well on 1080p. Pretty impressive, man. I've used a lot of systems with no graphics card, but this system, man, playing Zelda Wind Waker in 1080p is something big, man. Never got through comics. Oh my god, I can't. Thank you. Yeah, here we go. So it's gone serious now. Why this joystick is not very concise, man. Nice. Oh, you just walk forward, don't you? Yeah. as it is. Oh, shut it. Come here, you. What? Oh, woke up, finally. Couldn't say how much could it. He's a guy with the green gloves. What's he gonna get up? Okay, there's a bit of performance here. This game's really cool though. What happened? What the heck are you trying to do? You can't get away that far. What? No way, how does he? Start working your way around this game. It's gonna be quite smart. Looks like. Thank you. Yeah, it is, buddy. Hey, bang that in. Okay. Very nice. Sentimental. Back to you, I don't know. Have a cheeky one. Yeah. Amazing. Oh, yeah, you got it. Check it out. Thank you.
Sure, ending the gameplay because it's gone pretty long. So before I really wanted to make it look very impressive. Yeah, I'm gonna start with the doors.
너지 굴바라 오래 오리라 Flipping heck. That's dangerous. For the pros. Forsaken fortress. I'm right. It's really cool, yeah, man. Thank you.
Just gonna play a bit more. Looks really, really impressive. I'm gonna change the BGM. Very good. That's all this. Okay, so there you have it. Really good performance on just did was keep your likes, subscribe, thanks for watching, bye for now.